Ophiomimus has large eyes and no teeth, but with four limbs and longer claws than other genera of its type. Dracorex species known in the genus is Dracorex hogwartsia, so named after the Harry Potter books by J.K. Rowling. Defend against predators, to break into seeds and fruit, or to strip leaves from branches. Every dinosaur you see represents countless hours of meticulous work from a wide-ranging team, including geneticists, handlers, and scientists. Parasaurolophus have been a favorite attraction since the beginnings of Jurassic Park when they lived in an enclosure with Brachiosaurus. Tesserolophus's almost 2-meter-long crested skull makes this a most distinctive dinosaur. The name means near-crested lizard. From the bony knobs on the armored plates of her back. Whose squat build and club-like tail make her instantly recognizable. Ankylosaurus means fused lizard. Predators. Distinctive dorsal plates, Stegosaurus is one of the most universally recognized dinosaurs in the world. They are highly social animals, but can become quite aggressive when threatened. Huyangosaurus is a small stegosaur discovered in China. Its name means Huyang lizard, from the region they were first recovered. Chungkingosaurus can use her tail spikes to defend herself against much larger predators. indicates that she lived in a variety of environments, using her beak and shearing teeth to eat tough vegetation, probably ferns. Ceratops is a ceratopsid dinosaur that inhabited North America. Her name means five-horned face. Weighing in at over 65 tons, Dreadnoughtus is not just the largest dinosaur ever discovered, she's the largest known animal to have ever walked the Earth. Like many modern creatures, Diplodocus swallows stones into her gizzard to help break down her food for digestion. Brachiosaurus's name is derived from the incredible height of her humerus. She is so famous there is an asteroid named after her. The location of known troodon fossils suggests she favored cooler and possibly Arctic areas. Small theropods are famously adaptable, so she does just fine with the tropical weather on the islands.